Do you want to keep your dog's ears in top condition? And do you know what to look for when checking your dog's ears? When it comes to dog's ears, preventative care is always the best, which is why regular checking and cleaning of the ears is so important. Hi, I'm Jitka. I'm the founder of Vita Canis and happy dog mom to 5 mischievous terriers, just on our daily walk.
Come on, guys.
What are they doing? Just like clipping your dog's toenails, check my last video, cleaning your dog's ears is suggested from early age, so your puppy gets used to it as soon as possible. Most of the breeds have smooth, hair-free ear canals that require only regular wiping with a cotton wool and ear cleaner. Before you start cleaning your puppy's ears, make sure you have everything ready. So your grooming area is ready with non-slip surface. You get your calming floral spray ready to keep your puppy and yourself nice and calm. Ear cleaner, cotton wool, and some treats to reward your puppy for the good behavior. Here are 3 easy steps how to clean your dog's ears. Step 1, wet a cotton ball with Vita Canis ear cleaner, preferably. Step 2, wipe the part of the ear that you can easily see the inside of the outer flap. Step 3, if needed, wet a new cotton ball to clean a little bit further into the inner ear. Make sure you use a new piece of cotton wool for each ear. And do you know what not to do? You never want to use cotton buds because they can hurt your dog's ears. And you can also press the earwax and dirt even further into the ear. Instead, opt for cotton wool or cotton pads. Keep watching for an extra tip and some interesting facts about dog's ears. And if you like this video so far, please subscribe. Each subscriber is a great support to us, sharing the message of how to care for our dogs the natural way. Ideally, you want to check and even clean your dog's ears about once a week or every about 10 days. Why? Because you want to keep your dog's ears free of dirt and excessive wax, and eventually free from ear infection. Here is my extra tip. If the ear is extra dirty, you can put few drops of the ear cleaner inside of the ear, massage it, and then wipe thoroughly with cotton wool. Do you know what to look for when checking the ears? Ear infections in dogs are mostly caused by a range of factors, including bacteria, yeast, ear mites, excessive hair, moisture, wax, allergies, and even foreign bodies. And did you know the ear canal in dogs is mostly vertical, unlike the human ear canal, which is horizontal? Therefore, it is easy for debris and moisture to be retained in the canal, leading to problems. If your dog shows sudden signs of ear pain, inflammation of the ear flap like redness, ear odor, discharge, continual head shake, drooping of the ear, please take your dog to the vet. There may be an infection and there even can be like a foreign body present and causing the problems. And here is the interesting fact. Did you know dogs have the ability to move their ears individually? They can tilt and turn and rise, all which changes dog's facial expression and can communicate what they are actually feeling. And there is about 18 muscles in dog's ears. Interesting, isn't it? If you or your dog found ear cleaning stressful, remember you can always use calming floral spray to keep you both nice and calm. Thanks for watching, stay calm, and keep aromatherapy in.